company. Soon my crew went happy to my very good friends and me. Play all day with Sally Jane, a girl from number four. Very soon I beg her, won't you keep me company? Ooh, ooh. Ooh, ooh. Ooh, ooh. Ooh, ooh. Don't marry me forevermore, we'll be good company. Now marriage is an institution, sure. In my humble trade, my reputation grew. The work devoured my waking hours, but when my time was through, reward of all my efforts, my own limited company. As we parted company, all through the years, in the end, it appears there was never really anyone.